Hi, welcome to Isaac's LegoTube, and here I am with yet another alternate build for Duel on Naboo. I'm not stopping at Kenobi's Padawan Fighter, Obi-Wan Kenobi's Padawan Fighter. I'm continuing this series with the Jedi Hutt. So yeah, this is really, really, really cool. Some other separate builds include a little, bridge, a little Jedi Bridge, a Jedi Skimmer, and a little Astromech that I named R3-D3. I'll get back to that in a moment, but first, I should probably show you, if you want to try and build this, here's one hint. So, these are the only pieces that you will not be using. Just three of them, but you could add them on if you wanted, in any creative way. Well, anyway, let's start this thing off. And first, I'm going to review the little Astromech. So, yeah, I did tell you I decided to name it R3-D3. He's a rather timid little Astromech. And, yeah, his legs can kind of spin around. It could be almost like hover mode, or buzzsaw mode, or airplane mode. I have no idea, but the legs can move 360 degrees. But only about this far. The legs can rotate 360. I already told you that. Yeah, like this. But it can only go about this far with these things out. With the feet, sprawled in front. Well, anyway, I'm putting that back. And next up is this gateway. So yeah, I'm gonna get you a better view of this. So yeah, the gateway is pretty cool, and it has a hidden function. So whenever an intruder decides to come, to the Jedi Hut, it will this lever will automatically pop down this little lever, and the whole thing will just break off. Yeah. So, second try, maybe without Darth Maul on it. Yeah, I thought it was a really cool function to include. Other than that, there's a lot of good architecture, and yeah. So yeah, this is really cool. All right, next up is the Jedi Skimmer. I already put Obi-Wan Kenobi in here. There's this rather cool windshield that, if the lightsaber is onto the side, one of the minifigures can actually fit in here. So yeah. So yeah, there is an ejector seat. So yeah, so that Obi-Wan can zoom into space if there's ever an emergency. Yeah, I think the ejector seat function is rather cool. You just have to take it out. I mean, there's no, mechanicism that actually gets him out of this. But there's no actually mechanicism. Although, for it to really work, you have to take off the flung windshield and nose cone. And this just broke off. I'll get back to that later. You kind of have to take this part off. So, put your finger in the slot and pop it out. Whoops. Okay. Casualty. Well, anyway, I'll put this back. And, yeah, the wings. The wings. The wings are not very goodly connected on. There are these lasers shooting out. And even if they're kind of awkward, there's a lot of posability on them. And I think this is my favorite pose for it. Oops. Yeah. These are like more laser cannons. These are little targets, like aimers, like laser aimers for like target. Well, never mind. There's a little tail fin on the back, and all in all, the Jedi Skimmer is rather cool. Alright, now we get on to the big thing. The Jedi Hut. So, this is the main model. And I might do this. Alright, so here is the Jedi Hut. And it's rather cool. There's a lot of decorations on the top. And if you're wondering how to get access to the inside without having to, like, almost trap your hand inside of here trying to get things, you can just take it off. You look in here, and there's not much, to be honest. But there's this little, like, hold on. Maybe if I do this. It's breaking down, like the poor, like the bathroom in Jurassic Park. Although I don't know if you've seen Jurassic Park. PG-13, but I've seen it. Even though I'm just 11. So yeah, there's this holographic rose bush. Well, this holographic flower pot thing. There's this little kitchen counter. And then there's this little seat and table for Qui-Gon Jinn. Alright, I'm going to put everything back. And yeah, it's really, really cool. I really think I like this alternate build. But we're gonna get, but after I put this back together, I'm gonna fill you in a bit more on the roof decorations. So, yeah. So, alright, I'm gonna put this here. So, yeah. So here's the roof. There's this little curve thing on the back. There's this little, like, steeple. There's this, like, ball up here, a bit for decoration. These things, this big glass dome. And, yeah, so there are these two red things. And that's how you can tell which side to put it on. Not like this, or this. Or this, but like this. So, yeah, that was, I can't still get that with the magic thing again. Yeah, this thing is pretty cool. I really think so. This is amazing. This is probably really amazing. Again, I don't think I can exactly show you how to make this thing, but still, it's rather cool. And yeah, so I think I can do it. Yeah, I think I can say it now. Well, that was pretty much it. I hope you liked this video. And I was thinking that if Use the Force Obi-Wan comes out ever, it's probably gonna come out on May 25th, which is the 40th anniversary of Star Wars. Dun, 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 dun. So, yeah, that was pretty much it. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please be sure to comment, like, and as always, please subscribe so that you can see more of my awesome videos coming soon. Now, just one last word I have to say. Bye!